I've been doing stand-up for a while now. When you are like, hey, I want to do stand-up, people are like, eat dicks. Dating is some crafty, evil genius shit for a girl to be like, so, you'd like to gain access to this vagina, would you? Well, in that case, you have to take me to a restaurant that I want to go to, but you have to choose it. I just got back from South Florida. They party hard. Everybody's Cuban. Even tall, white, blonde dudes will trick the shit out of you, right? Like, you'd be like, oh, pardon me. You'll be like, that's okay. How's it going, my friend? How are you? Bet you thought I was Swedish or some shit. I tried to watch sports, but, like, I don't give... Like, I would watch if it was real Bears versus real Dolphins. You know what I mean? Like, just Bears out there, just like... Rah, rah. Eagles flying around, shitting all over the Buccaneers. Like... Dude, I don't even know what a Buccaneer is, but I know it would be hilarious to see a Buccaneer trying to get away from a shitting eagle. That would be hilarious. The Browns would be a family out on the field just barbecuing. Giants!